hair don't flex, show the boy your body is a mad thing. She wanna roll with the man them. When I drop, you know it's an anthem. Oof, girl, you wanna play with a big playboy like me.
2 to 3 year update. I really want y'all to understand that. Yeah. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I know, green here. I like to throw on a costume every now and then. You feel me? This is Lacan in forest green. Lachan, La something by Chanel. I had this for about 3 years. I take care of them, okay? I bought her at my local beauty supply store. I didn't even know she was popping. And I just didn't know that I wanted to do green hair for my birthday. So I bought it. And yes, she is synthetic. You can curl her and you can style her many ways. Like, it's a T-part unit. Comes in many different colors. Blue, lavender, green, pink, red. It comes in many, many different colors. The pros is this hair is great. I love the way it flat irons, like literally one pass and it's good and it's straight. I don't know if it's getting shiny on the camera, but if you guys think it's shiny, y'all know the trick. Dry shampoo and some baby powder will definitely get the job done. Lacan isn't a bad buy. I got it for $40. She comes in many different colors. You could cut her into a bob, you could curl her. I literally switch my wigs so often. Like, I got wigs, y'all. I switch my hair so frequently, I don't really do much to one unit for me to be like, oh yeah, it's so lit. No, but I can say for this one, it definitely serves this look. It's a T-part, so if you don't play with T-parts, then don't play with this. The cons about this hair, it sheds a little bit. Okay, it doesn't shed a little bit, it sheds a lot of it. It's gonna mat, it's synthetic, it's gonna mat, it's gonna tangle. But it's still cute and super affordable, especially for the color. She still gives, and you could do many different styles. Like, I'm gonna try to do some styles, maybe I'll add them at the end. It's just not a lot of lace to work with. Right here is the lace and around the perimeter. So it's a 13x1, I think. It was $40, this green hair, and look, you could run your fingers through it. You could wash it. I'm gonna insert the clip where I washed this unit. It's a wig, you wear it, you sweat. And you can wash your hair, guys. This is all the hair. It's not too thick. This is in forest green, by the way. And I would say this is about 26 inches. I'll give it the 26 inches. I'm gonna show you guys the back. I'm an African queen, so don't make no comments that's not needed. Y'all know what's going on. All right, I'm going to rate her a 7.2 out of 10. Color is super vibrant. Hair is super soft. I love the fact that you could wash it, curl it. You could literally curl this hair. Like, I don't fight with it like I had to fight with the other ones. The shedding, all this running that I've been doing, I haven't gotten, like, one hair has not come out. You guys have not. All right, I spoke too soon. You see it here. Like, it will tangle up here and there. I don't really do straight hair. I'm not gonna say I don't like straight hair, because if it's straight hair, I'm going to want it to be full, like full straight hair. I like big hair. Like, I got a big head. Not too much though. Not too much though. 2 to 3 years ago, baby. But you can still get it. She's still on the market. I've seen her on Wix Type. You see her anywhere on the low. Get her, she's a fun wig to play with, and she comes in many different colors. Probably get her in pink too. She's so cute. And I wish I knew how to do layers, because I would have definitely did like the Aaliyah layers. That might be cute, right? If I layered it to frame my face. I'm planning on doing like a Valentine's Day series of different wigs you can wear for Valentine's Day. And it's not only for Valentine's Day. It's for every day you wanna love yourself, love on yourself. Love on yourself, girl. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, don't forget to comment and subscribe. Make sure you hit that little bell button so you can get notified every time that I release a video, because it will be coming in this month. Don't be shy, say hi, and I'll be seeing you guys very soon. Thank you once again, bye. Well, I'm not a hairstylist, so I don't want to hear nothing. I'm gonna try to do it. And this is what I got. I feel like a genie.
Girl, don't flex with the boy, your body is in my tank. She wanna roll with the man them. When I drop, you know it's an anthem. Oof. Girl, you wanna play with a big playboy like me.
Oh yeah. Oof. Thank you for watching. Come back soon, y'all. Bye.
Bro, but demand them when I drop, you know it's an anthem. Oof. Girl, you wanna play with a big play ball like me.